To all my fans, thank you for, you know, always, you know, for support and, you know, some of the, for the prayers too. And I know some lot of, like, San Diegans, Filipino fans that have been praying and hoping that I'm going to be there on top. Thank you so much. And we're going to fighting April 14th in Mandalay Bay. Hope to see you guys in there.
Two more questions. If Manny Pacquiao does retire, what do you say about what he brought to the Philippines, what he brought to the world of boxing?
Oh, Manny? Oh, man, he make the boxing kind of like alive again, you know, for a long time. And so, and also he's like the pride also of like Filipinos, and you know, they like the way he fights, so excited. And Manny's legend, man. He's legend now.
So. And my last question is, I just watched you train now, you hit this, you're not even breathing hard. Are you that good in shape right now that you just fight and not even feel it?
Man, I've been in good shape, man. Especially because right now my dad's here pushing me so much.
You're pushing him? You're pushing him?
Yeah, he's pushing me.
Yeah. Because
of training. And yeah, my dad's here excited. His first time in my camp. And I feel so good shape right now. Can't wait until the fight.